That means Molly was moving everything from textiles, metal instruments, cola nuts, slaves, yes, slaves, not to mention the much coveted salt, and wait for it, gold. That's right, the mineral that was the backbone of international commerce. Molly was in control of the biggest supply known at the time, thus making Molly the richest empire in the world and making Mansa Musa the richest man in history. Aside from being an obviously successful diplomat,